The big story we're tracking from Uttar Pradesh, a television journalist based in Uttar Pradesh's Pratapgarh district died on Sunday night in what the police have called a motorcycle accident. But just a day before his death, Sulabh Srivastav, who worked for ABP News and its regional arm, ABP Ganga, wrote to senior police officials saying that he felt threatened following his recent reportage of liquor mafias in the district. Here's what the Uttar Pradesh's journalist's wife had to say. She alleges that he was murdered.
लेकिन जहाँ तक तीन दिन से ये परेशान तो थे कि हम कहीं जा रहे हैं तो हमारा कोई पीछा कर रहा है, इस बात से हमको ये लगता है कि ये हत्या भी हो सकती है। सरकार से हमारी मांग यही है, हमको सबसे पहले तो हमको न्याय मिले। सच्चाई के साथ अगर आज हमारा पति दिया है तो उसको क्या मिला, और 24 घंटे में आज वो हमारे पास रहा नहीं, तो मतलब जो सच्चाई का साथ देगा वो रहेगा ही नहीं, और जो झूठ का साथ देगा वो सर उठा के जिएगा। तो हमको चाहिए न्याय, और हमारे दो तो छोटे छोटे बच्चे हैं, एक 7 साल का बच्चा है, एक 11 साल की लड़की है, तो उसको हम कहाँ से खिलाएंगे, कहाँ से पिलाएंगे, हम क्या करेंगे। मेरे घर और कोई अर्निंग भी नहीं थी, उनकी पत्रकारिता से ही हमारे घर में रोटी नमक चल रही थी, जो चल रही थी।
Let's go right across to Alok Pandey, tracking the details of this story. Alok, the police claims that this is a motorcycle accident, but we just heard the wife of the journalist who is very clearly alleging foul play.
All of these events happened on Sunday, and the police have now gone ahead and filed a murder case based on a complaint given by the wife of the killed journalist, of the journalist who died. Mr. Sulabh Srivastav used to work with ABP News, which is, as we know, a Hindi channel, and it has a regional wing too called ABP Ganga, so he used to work for both those channels. He was returning from a news coverage late on Sunday night. The police version is that his bike collided with a hand pump on the side of the road and he fell down. But images from the accident spot show him lying on the ground with his clothes, most of his clothes apart, and lots of injuries to his face and head also. So how that happened is a matter of investigation. The other important aspect of the story has been, of course, that we've reported earlier too, has been how Mr. Srivastav had written a letter to senior police officials in Pratapgarh and in the zone that supervises it, which is Allahabad or Kayar. And he had said that in the past sometime his reportage on liquor mafia in the area had led to some murmurs and chat, you know, as journalists, we do pick up these chats happening about how, you know, some goons were unhappy with his reportage and that he felt that every time he stepped out of home, he was being followed and that his life could be in danger and he asked for protection. The police acknowledges that they received the letter. They claim that they did ask local cops to take care or to at least try and get into the allegations. But before all that could happen, Rishika, as you know, the gentleman died, and it's up to the police now to investigate this in a fair manner.
Right.
And the police were saying yesterday, last I checked, that they feel that the post-mortem report and the initial investigation does point to an accident.
Right.
But they will investigate all angles. And that is what everyone wants, that all angles be investigated.